Hello, I'm Eliot Harper, and welcome back to my Data Cloud Buyer's Guide series. In this episode, I'll explain who Salesforce Data Cloud is for and explore some different use cases the platform unlocks. Salesforce Data Cloud has undergone a significant evolution since its inception. Initially launched as a customer data platform, or CDP, its core functionality still revolves around ingesting and harmonizing customer data from various sources to create a unified customer profile. This profile can then be leveraged for segmentation and activation across multiple channels. But from the very beginning, Salesforce made it clear that Data Cloud is much more than just a CDP. Traditional CDPs are typically geared towards marketing, focusing on activating customer data through digital marketing channels. And while Data Cloud excels in this area, it also extends its capabilities far beyond what a standard CDP can offer. With Data Cloud, you can unlock a wide range of use cases in service, support, sales, and even analytics. Capabilities that you simply won't find in a typical CDP. One of the key features that enables these additional use cases in Data Cloud is Salesforce Flow. Flow is a robust automation tool within Salesforce that enables administrators to automate complex business processes without writing a single line of code. Data Cloud integrates seamlessly with Flow through something called Data Actions. When a data change occurs in Data Cloud, this event can trigger a platform event in Salesforce, which then initiates a flow to execute a specific action based on the data inputs. For example, you could automatically create a new CRM lead from a website signup, generate a support case based on customer survey data, or convert a lead into a contact record when a customer makes a purchase. By harnessing the power of Salesforce Flows, Data Cloud enables you to activate your data across sales, service, and marketing automation use cases with ease. So, who is Salesforce Data Cloud really for? Well, in summary, it's perfect for organizations that have customer data scattered across multiple platforms, need a unified view of their customers across all touch points, and want to operationalize this data across sales, service, and marketing. Well, I hope this video has helped clarify who can benefit from Salesforce Data Cloud. And if you found this content valuable, be sure to subscribe to this channel for more insights on how Data Cloud can transform your data strategy. See you next time.